Good morning, my dear students. Today, there is an online assessment of English for you all. You have to write the answers in your copy and send your answer sheet within 2 hours in my personal WhatsApp number. Okay? Now, I am going to make you understand the questions. Let's see what is written here. Question number 1. See each picture and select the correct word. It means, नीचे जो pictures दिए गए हैं, उनका नाम लिखना है. Help box में देखो, words है. वही words में से select करके, pictures का नाम आपको लिखना है. Okay? Now, question number 2. Fill in the blanks using the words given in the help box. It means, ये जो blanks है, ये blanks को fill करना है, help box में जो words है, वही words में से select करके. Okay? Now, question number 3. Fill in the blanks with in on under. It means, नीचे देखो, जो pictures दिए गए हैं, और उनके नीचे कुछ blanks भी दिए गए हैं. ये blanks को fill करना है, with in on under. Okay? Now, see the next page. Question number 4. See the picture and frame a sentence using this or that. It means, ये जो pictures है, ये pictures देख के आपको sentence frame करना है this or that से. Understood? Now see question number 5. Take the right answer. It means, देखो, नीचे कुछ questions दिए गए हैं with options. आपको सही answer को select करके copy में लिखना है. Okay? Understood? Best of luck!